Yeah.
Let's go.
Yeah, open the till. I stop with a fucking tooth after lighting you up, man.
Hey, do it, man. Do it. What? Do what man says, man.
That's right, blood.
You look confused, cuz. It's in a fucking quiz show. Deal or no deal?
No deal.
I swear that's my man, isn't it?
Of course it is. The eyes are a dead giveaway.
Allow this. Oh, Ian, isn't it? It's little Ian Berry. Look at him all grown up.
I ain't seen this boy since he was in Huggies, you know.
I don't know your details, man.
Look, man, shut up, man. Look, I'm not Ian Berry, blood. Man, he's a bad man, you understand, yeah?
Ian, you ain't no bad man, yeah? You still live with your nan.
That's not my nan, bruv. That's my mum, yeah?
What? Your mum's 75?
My mum's not 75. She's a mature-looking 50, yeah? And she's still my mum, you bitch.
You have to admit, she is more like a nan than a mum, innit?
Police, please.
No, Janine, Larry, we know this boy. We went to school with his brother, Trevor. You know Trevor? Trevor.
Oh, hello. They got the same eyes. Haven't you got lovely eyes? This is a hoax.
Fuck his eyes, man. Just shut up and give us the money.
Is your hand cold, bruv?
Ooh, where's it gone?
There ain't no gat in that hat, fam.
Right, Little Britain is a pound, fuck off to Greg's.
And you, Berry boy, come with me, we're gonna have a little chat.
Hey, man, so you
stop
my head.
Stay strong, fam. I'm sorry about all that nonsense and foolishness. I was just wondering whether you could maybe give me one more pound, you know, because steak bait gets stuck in your teeth and you need a drink to wash it down or something, so.
Right, get me a black grape, yeah?
Oh, you like something as well? Because I'm gonna need an extra pound or something, you know, because prices.
Blah, blah, blah. Just fuck off, bruv.
All right, then I'll pick up a Snickers duo or something as well, yeah?
Do one.
Wow. That was all a bit high wire for a Wednesday.
You know, Lance was right, you know. People think this shop's losing it without little Gary. They think they can take the piss.
Retard. I tell you what we're gonna do. We are gonna start with you two manning the fuck up. We lock this shit down. We pack out the shop today and we send a message to the rest of the high street that we are still ever so much in business, and then we win this competition and we are going to show Phoneshop Group that we are still every teensy bit as dynamic and effective as when little Gary was here. Understand?
Okay.
No, don't try to be an hero.
Piss off, you fuck nugget. Yeah, come on then. You old tosser!
You want it, do ya? Where do you want it?
Come back, you shit! Respect the bird!
No!
You're going!
How you live, bro?
Everything's gonna be all right, Christopher. Okay.
Da-da-da-da-da. £200 for the top lads. £200 for the security guard. £200 for Mr. Berry. £200 for our brave boys in blue.
Hey, bruv, we smashed that target, innit?
You'll still get a commission.
Oh, shit, it's little Gary.